Yo. Long time no see to everybody in the chat there. Burger Planet just showed up at my house. What the fuck? Thank you, Voldesad, very much. I'm just trying to think about how I begin this. And I'm kind of just a statue in my place, so hold on. Yesterday I tweeted, I'm going live today. But something is weird. You know, it's not easy letting a lot of people down. And that sucks. But I am truly not myself. And I don't know why. I thank you to everyone around me pushing me to go live. I really do. Some people go about it good way, good ways and bad ways. But I appreciate it either way. But I think there's something wrong with my head, and I can't put my finger on it. Yesterday when I made that tweet, I was feeling good. But I guess it was just in the moment. It's been 9 days so far that I've not streamed. Except for that small stream I did with Jacob, the stringer guy, a couple days ago. I was feeling a lot better that day. I don't know. I don't feel bad. Like, depressed or anything. I don't feel, like, weird. I just feel like I'm just missing something. I feel bad that I haven't been streaming. That sucks. And I'm sorry for that. But there is just something that is not right. And I have no idea what it is. I guess I just have some demons. that need to be taken care of. Which is fine. We all have demons. On a side note, I don't like you, Burger Planet. Get out of my house. Other than that, what I can say right now is good luck, Voldesad. Good luck, Hyphonics. And good luck to everyone else on the CX network. Because I'm missing something, and it needs to be fixed. So, I'm not ready yet. Goodbye.